Wait for the mud to dry completely. Then brush up the dirt and vacuum the area. Remove the remaining dirt with spot and stain remover and dry towels. For more tips, go to RugDoctor.com.